वर्ड प्रॉब्लम इज फोर्थ. फाइंड द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर दैट विल एग्जैक्टली डिवाइड 1065 एंड 1491. वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर मीन्स HCF इज द हाइएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर. देन फाइंड फर्स्टली HCF. फोर्थ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम 1065 एंड 1491. विच वन इज ए ग्रेटर, 1491? दैट राइट इनसाइड, देन डिवाइड विद 1065. 1065 वंस आर 1065. वेन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट देन अवर आंसर केम 426. देन 1065 राइट इनसाइड, देन डिवाइड विद 426. 426 टूज आर 852. वेन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 213, देन 426 नाउ राइट इनसाइड, देन 213 टूज आर 426. Now our HCF is equal to 213. Now write down side, 213 is the greatest number that will exactly divide 1065 and 1491. Next word problem is fifth. Find the least number. Least means smallest. Then we find LCM, least common multiple. Find the least number which after being increased by 2 is exactly divisible by 8, 16, 24. Then 8, 16, 24. These three numbers given, then firstly find their LCM. 8, 16, 24. These all are divisible into table. 2, 4, 8, 12. Next two table again. 2, 4, 6. Again two table. 1, 2, 3. Again two table. 1, 1, 3. Then three left, only three divisible on table. Then our LCM is equal to 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply with 3. When we multiply, then our answer came 48. Then now required number is, now the required number is 48 minus 2 is equal to 46. That 46 is our answer. When in statement given, find the least number which after being increased by 2, then our answer is 46. If that number is increased by 2, then 48, then 48 is exactly divisible by 8, 16 and 24. Then our answer is 46. Next is seventh word problem is same like that. We're having their least written, their smallest written. Then firstly find their LCM, then subtract 5 from it. Next is sixth word problem.